come up.
Target locked. Missile away. Confirmed missile hit. He's going in hard.
Oversight 6 and 7, I have your kill confirmed. Hold station. We're coming in.
Drop it! You see that? You see that? Must have gone down less than a block from where you are. You do realize what this means, right? This is our chance. This is it. Forget extraction. We have to jump on this. Go get samples from the crash. Get them to me here at the lab. This could be our best shot at rolling back the spore. Maybe the whole invasion, even. But you better make it fast. Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash site in nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet.
Reach the crash site.
I hear something. I'll move out and confirm.
You see that man? We got him. Took half the block down with it.
Great. Now they're gonna be really pissed.
Oversight's moving in to secure the site. Let's get up top and cover their approach.
Tactical options available. Swarm underneath traps and obstacles to quickly change positions and lose pursuers.
Confirmed KIA. Begin sector sweep.
No way he's getting the jump on us.
Yeah, well, Cobalt Section probably thought that too. You watch your ass. See anything. Anything at all. You call it in. Last sighting was 3 blocks south and east of here. Assume he's close.
Roger that.
Signs of life.
Looks like they bailed before impact. Check the escape pods. We're looking for tissue samples, dead crew, anything like that. Empty. Check the other one. Gotta be something we could sample. Gotta get down into the wreckage. You there? Prophet? You have to get inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find.
Find that nano suit. Air support is inbound. Hold firm.
Saffron Command, this is Azir 7, getting perimeter.
Right, you're in! Run a scan of the hull.
Find a way into the wreckage. Analyze the biological material.
Oh, Jesus. That's human tissue. It's people. People just melted down. Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time. Just get out of there.
Oh,
That's it. Now get out of there, Prophet. Head toward the FDR.
Engaged. Deliver Xeno tissue sample to Gould. Reach Gould's lab via FDR drive. Simulation complete. Rewriting deep layer protocols. Stand by.
Prophet? I don't know what you did back there, but the suit signal's going crazy. It's off the chart. I've got interface protocols rolling up on all the lab systems and a bunch of biotech patent documentation with Hargreaves' name all over it. It's like some kind of contingency routine he's built into the suit's deep layers. I've got no idea what this means. Look, take the FDR. Get up here to the lab. I don't know how much longer I can hold on here. You need to make it fast.
But yeah, I'm gonna stop here. Because it's getting late. Okay, game. But it's really fun. My PC is able to, you know, wait. Not wait, but... survive the weight of the graphics, I think. I mean, it's already been some years, so I imagine my graphic card will be able to use it. Yeah. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. See you guys next time. Bye bye.